Hey everybody.
It is super snowy here. We usually don't get this much snow in Northwest Tennessee, but this stuff has been here for, almost a week now. I haven't left my house in a week. I haven't wanted to drive on the roads. Those are finally clearing up a little bit. But we are building a snow volcano right now. Let's see if I can flip. Nope, it won't let me flip. Back here, the boys are building a hill out of snow, and then we're going to poke a hole in it and have a volcano eruption. So I want to show you how we do that and how we tie it into our homeschool science curriculum.
Move
your face.
Okay.
Whoa, that is a lot. So this is gonna be fun.
Yay! Woo! This is the time right. I've been waiting for.
Soap. Will you grab the vinegar, Weston, over there? And do some drops of food coloring. Did a bunch, so maybe it'll be red instead of pink. Okay, we're gonna pour the vinegar in 3, 2, 1. That's enough. Whoa, that's enough.
Oh, it actually worked. It's actually going down our little mudslides.
Yep.
Come look at this side.
Scoot over.
Yeah, this side is it.
Come look at this side. And there's a little bit of red in
there.
Do you
see the volcano, Annalise?
Get a mine.
Like that?
Get a
That's
mine.
So awesome. It worked.
Mama. I want to put more.
So cool. I want to put more in there.